So this video is going to be a braid out tutorial. Now I've never done a braid out before, so of course I had to get straight onto YouTube and see how to do a braid out. And the reason I'm doing a braid out because a subscriber asked me to do one, so I'm gonna do it. So I'm going to use Minnie Marley's braid out tutorial method or whatever. Try that. Hopefully it turns out right. I don't know why I've never done a braid out before. I just always do twist outs. So what you see right here is a very old twist out. I'm actually about to wash my hair. Okay, so I just cold washed my hair, and I cold washed with the Herbal Essence Hello Hydration, this stuff right here. I forgot I had this product. I actually was cleaning out my bathroom and I found it, so I decided, hey, why not use it? I think I loved it back when I first bought it. I don't know why I stopped using it. I just started buying more products after that. But yes, I just cold washed my hair, and right now my hair is dripping wet, like it's running down my face and it's really irritating me. So I'm gonna start off on super wet hair. So I'm gonna use the Jamaican Black Castor Oil. I'm going to use the Curl Enhancing Smoothie by Shea Moisture. I just happen to have these products laying around. Don't really use them that often, and I may throw in this gel. I'm not really sure. Not really sure what I'm getting myself into. So, let's see. I like doing a semi-side part, so I'm just really gonna do a semi-side part and separate my hair into sections. Water in my face. I can't stand it. I woke up, my braid out was not dry, so this is gonna be my style that I'm rocking for the day. Just a simple scarf. And I love this style. This is my go-to style whenever my hair is not completely dry, whenever my hair is not done, and I just don't feel like doing anything to it. I love it. So yeah, I'll check back later and see if my hair is dry. If not, then I'll just wait till tomorrow morning. Oh my goodness, y'all. So my hair still is not dry. I cannot be great with this braid out. So I guess I'm just gonna have to either put my blow dry on, do the cool air thing. I'm just gonna have to wait till tomorrow. So okay, so this will probably be my first and last time doing a braid out. I don't know if I did it wrong, but so I took my braids out maybe about 10 hours ago, and this is how my hair is looking. I wasn't really feeling it when I first took them out because my curls aren't as defined as they are in the twist out, and as you can see, after a whole day, this is what I'm left with. Some may like it, but I don't. I just don't. So look at the back. Yeah, I'm not really feeling it. It's not as defined. Like, I can't go a whole week wearing this style without it looking a hot mess. So this is probably going to be the first and last time I do a braid out. You all let me know, which one do you prefer, twist outs or braid outs? Because I am so team twist out. Like, me and braid outs, we just don't get along. And on top of that, it was so time consuming. Like, putting the braids in, that probably didn't take as long, but taking them down took forever. And on top of that, it created so much frizz that I was not feeling. I don't like it. So this is a fail. I don't really like the braid out. Maybe I'll try it again in the future. I'm not sure. Maybe I didn't use the right products. Maybe the products that worked in Maddie Marley's video worked for her, but not for me. I don't know. So if y'all have any suggestions on some products I should use for this braid out, let me know, because I probably won't be doing this again. I don't know. But yes, that is my braid out tutorial, my braid out look, my braid out fail. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you are not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Leave your comments below on whether you prefer your twist outs or your braid out. And also leave product recommendations for this braid out, because it was not for me. So I will see you all in my next video. Bye.